This time, no one could accuse the Tigers of lacking toughness. In swirly conditions, the Tigers adapted better and were unfortunate not to kick more than their two goals in the opening quarter.
One goal, three, two, two behinds. Richardson for his second. It's a pretty good kick. He's kicked it on him. Just. No, missed. Looking to go short to Leon Cameron, one of the best deliverers of the ball in the business. Cameron into half forward, into the danger zone. Bowden. 42 metres out. He's kicked the goal for the Tigers. What a start they've made here at MCG.
In the second, they added another four.
Good ball, Cameron. Oh, good blocking. It was terrific work provided by Zilla. In the middle of the ground, Tippendale.
Oh, good hands.
Look away, Hazel, Tawney, Bowden. Oh, what a step goal. Oh, it's Ray Hall, actually.
Out of the middle, McKay. Can't strike the tackle, but he tried to push it forward. The Tigers squabbling for it. Ball towards the half-forward line. Campbell takes the mark. It's called a play on, he does so to Hilton. Hilton goes in towards the lead at full forward. It's a beauty. And Rogers will go back for the quick answering goal. Has a chance to again make it a 16-point margin. Matty Rogers kicks the goal.
With Kevin Zilla doing a job on Scott Canterbury and Matthew Nice keeping Craig Bradley quiet, Darren Hume and Anthony Pedefides will a pair Carlton turn to.
Goes back, he's leaves his man at ground level. And Duncan Callaway, the man will kick off.
In the third quarter, Carlton had plenty of chances, but failed to capitalise. With Pudafidi's wrecking his knee and being carried off.
Pudafidi's grabbing his knee too. He's put the foot in to try and clear that ball. I think he's hurt his right knee.
As Richmond sharpshooters stayed on target.
Once again, Richardson on the half volley, had it and lost it, but King's there to assist him. King gives it away to Tippendale. Tippendale quickly to Cameron. Cameron long in towards full forward. Tigers have the chance. Yes! Oh! Zilla! Stephen Zilla! Stephen, 20 metres out. Can he break the drought?
He can.
Yes, he can.
A disappointment was the loss of Daffy. Recalled from the game, he bravely backed into a pack and hurt his shoulder in self-sacrifice.
You just see him backing in there, and it's,
The Blues kept coming in the final turn, but the Tigers held them off to win by 11 points.
Stiller again, almost taken high, gets it away to Tippendale, up towards the half-forward line. Chance now maybe for Richardson. He's inside 50 over the top to Hilton. Is this the end for Carlton? Yes! Carlton gets the goal! Fletcher tries to flick it.